Yeah, so if they're working on these new polymer suits, maybe she can find one that's like a prototype. This guy's scowling, though. Who are you? What do you want? They're just gonna be polite. Do you actually have business here? That's what he does. I create compounds and devices for the Emperor, and for the Emperor's advisor, Ken Lee. Currently, I'm working on fuel derivatives and polymers that will withstand massive attack. Of course, this is no interest to you, since it is, for the most part, theoretical. Alright, but she said that she'll be back. Alright. We'll change the wasteland with this experiment. Unfortunately, it's not clear what they're really doing here. Oh yeah, I wanted to look at these tanks. They're empty, I think. Suspension tanks. Clean working toilets. All right. Oh, there's tanks on this side, too. None of them look like they have anybody inside, though. But I wonder... Yeah, I don't think you could attack it anyway. Crack it open, something might come out. Station deactivated. Alright, Lilly, hacking into a computer. Botany program. Genetics. Xeno program. Alright. After about 20 minutes, Lilly discovers that the initial results of botanical radiation disruption prove unpromising. Dr. Sheng develops radiation-resistant plant life. Unpleasant side effects follow. Resultant plant life deemed too dangerous. Sheng insists on pursuing line and mixing it with genetic program. Which is... concerning this. Using the basics of FEV virus, Dr. Long Wang is convinced of success in creating mutant soldiers. That's what the tanks are about. He creates a serum providing interesting results with rodent experiments. He injects himself and dissolves into a puddle of goo. Dr. Sheng disables line of inquiry. The death of Dr. Long, Dr. Sheng is in charge. Sheng demands focus on radiation consuming plant life. Here's about Xeno. The subject in which we had hoped to establish a series of meaningful experiments has disappeared. Presumed either destroyed or stolen by the Hubologists. Further inquiries have proven fruitless until such a time as further specimens are obtained. So, it's interesting. Two scientists with different programs, and one of their test subjects escaped, and they think the Hubologist stole it. Dr. Wang, head of biology and physics research. Dr. Sheng, biology. 1 month sabbatical with new botany sentient serum. Dr. Long was recently deceased due to the FEV serum. Alright, it's a similar workstation. It's all the same. Yep. She's good about getting on the computers. I'm wondering if there's any that we missed. No, it's the same one. All right. That was the mainframe. That's the entrance. Oh yeah, this place. Yeah, that's one thing actually I like with this game is seemingly plenty of things to look at, both important and completely unimportant, which I think is important in a game like this. So you don't always know like if something's going to be worth investigating or not. Yeah, so what are they watching here? A warning about fallout. Plenty of computers. I want revenge on the hackers. Maybe they already discovered somebody was on the network already. Or maybe they're having hacker wars with the Hubologists. Did you hear? Somebody hacked our computers! Physics database. Exploration and theory. This is about exploration. We're still preparing a working model of an aerial vehicle, which they want plans for. None of the designs have proven to be safe or aerodynamic. Perhaps if we had access to the plans of the ancients. Signed, Dr. Wang. And it is about theory. Lilly discovers that the Shi are learning to develop nuclear power again, rebuilding the space travel theories of the ancients. And they mock the Hubologists while doing so. And harnessing the energy of the sun, wind, and sea. At least, that's what the notes read like. I think these are all the same. Though these do look like special computers, but I think he's blocking the way. Probably on purpose. Yeah, alright. What's this guy working on? Yeah, they're all upset about the hacker. Standing right here. Fuel and derivatives, which we've already read about. Alright. Boy, look at this. Boy, this looks like another... Oh no, there's the door. So what's this guy doing? I'll bet it was the Hubologist who did it. Yeah. See? Alright. Oops. I'm just gonna take a look here. Not sure what this is, all this storage. Nothing. Alright. Not sure what's in the tanks either. Unless that's where the fuel was diverted from. That's steam. Boy, I think the you know, the other thing about the 5,000 caps for the password for the submarine that would shoot the tanker, sink it, could be a bluff. I don't know. You know what? Yeah, I think... I just want to make sure that still has that deal with the Brotherhood of Steel. I think that's the route we're going to take. Because she agreed with the Steel Temple also. Just want to make sure it didn't cancel this. Oh, maybe she never agreed at all. Alright, agreeing to return the plans. Alright, asking for any guidance. Navarro is relatively new and not fully staffed as yet. My sources tell me that they receive new recruits from time to time. Perhaps he went in alone. He could pose as a new arrival. I would suggest that. You could have your friends wait here. That's great, except Miria won't wait. Yeah, who are these sources? I had an operative go and scout the base. Her reports recently stopped. I can only assume the worst. Telling Lilly to be careful. I don't enjoy sending people to their deaths. Alright. Well, that is an option, but, boy. I think she'd rather do that. But the problem is, Miria's not gonna stay put. I don't know. Say that for next time, I guess, when we'll be going to, yeah, I think it's worth a shot. Try it that way. Yeah, I guess that'll be next time. Going up to Navarro to steal vertebrate plans to bring back, probably for Brotherhood of Steel. Didn't really see that much of promise at the, Shi Temple. I guess I'll be next time. Are you watching? Thanks, and later.